All right, my first ride with the tubeless. I say that, I'm not entirely sure if my fat bike is tubeless or not. The guy at this bike shop was saying that he thought that the Nates were not tubeless ready. I thought that they were. Not sure what's going on there. It is hard to say what I feel about the ride. Brakes seem a little tighter, but not bad. These are not particularly good shoes for cycling. Lots of cushion on the bottom of the sole, like the outsole, the bottom of the shoe. Normally you want all of your push to go into the pedals. I do think these tires are faster. Maybe they're just good and pumped up. But yeah, I feel like this is pretty good. I'm liking it. Now, I haven't taken these bad boys on in gravel, so handling could be an issue. not trying to go particularly fast. So I'm not sure of the grip on the tires. And I have a pannier. So I wouldn't be going that fast probably if I even haven't tried the bag. And whatever aerodynamics the bags are designed for, those are a shot, because I have tires sticking out of it, so it's just not a situation designed for. So sadly, because of the scheduling mishap, pretty much gonna get home and then turn around and go back. Kinda sucks. I mean, I guess we'll see, yeah. Turn right up here.